away that too evenly, Mac move.
Cross from Gareth Bale.
Gonna try his luck.
A big moment for Karim Benzema on the goal from Real Madrid.
Defenders seem to lose the concentration almost. They saw him coming from a long way out. Oh, well, he's just wanted that more than his opposite number. It's a really good finish.
Now Fernandinho. Short passage, keeping the ball. Good forward play from them.
Now the shot!
With the chance well taken, and they now lead the game. It might have been going wide initially, but it hit the inside of the post, into the back of the net.
Two hit them in that corner. You'll see there's just no chance of the ball, no chance at all.
And the away fans, they expect their side to come here and win, and
Zlatan Ibrahimovic! Goal, Ibrahimovic!
Well, there are better times than others to score, and right on half-time is a very good one. It's sapped the morale of the team that conceded. Manchester United have scored.
And Ian from the manager, but he'll be a happier man now.
Just to go back to Bayern Munich, and you were praising the organisation of the club, Alan.
This could be it.
The shot's up. That's the breakthrough. It's been a very good start to this game, and they've got the goal that suggested would come, open the scoring, and you would feel that they'll go on and win from here. Probing away.
You're Paul Pogba. I mean, you look the part. You get the freshest cuts.